Well, happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Did you know? Thanksgiving came exactly 6 months early for more than 1,000 homeless today, thanks to Ruby Tuesday Hawaii. The locally owned and operated franchise served up Thanksgiving-style turkey meals at 4 Oahu locations that serve and feed the homeless. River of Life Mission downtown, Surfing the Nation in Wahiawa, and the Waianae Boat Harbor, as well as the Institute for Human Services in Kaka'ako.
We're feeding 1,000 people, 250 from each restaurant on Oahu. It just feels real good. You know, we're in a good position and we're able to do it right now. And I know right now, apparently there's about 5,000 people living homeless and hungry, and we're going to feed over 1,000 today.
Nakashima says today's effort falls in line with his company's Ruby Tuesday Hawaii Cares program, and he looks forward to doing it even bigger next year. Ruby Tuesday Hawaii is locally owned and the operator of 4 franchises on Oahu and 1 in Kihei, Maui. And if you know Rick Nakashima, first time I met Rick, I thought he was actually kind of messing with me about how nice and polite he was. And that's just him.
That's great.
Seriously, yeah. One of the nicest men. Way to go, Rick.
I know you went to go cover that story. So did they say why they chose today?
It's exactly 6 months to the day before Thanksgiving.
Wow.
So it's kind of Thanksgiving comes early. And so
because sometimes you know what? It works out better because everybody's feeding everybody else.
And that was his point, that during Christmas, yeah, during Thanksgiving, everybody kind of pitches in. And what about the rest of the year?
Yeah,
so that was exactly the point behind 6 months out. So.